The basic structure of the thyroid is echonormal. The echogenicity index is around 60%. These hypoechogenic areas correspond to more active foci of the underlying autoimmune thyroiditis. The left lobe has a similar atrial pattern. It is essential to avoid misinterpretation of larger hypoechogenic areas as nodules. The vascularization is significantly increased in the right while decreased in the left lobe.